Y'all know, Kris Kristofferson died a couple of days ago. He had a significant impact on my life in a lot of different ways. So let me do that song in honor of his memory. This is The Pilgrim, chapter 33. Sitting wasted on a sidewalk in his jacket and jeans, wearing yesterday's misfortunes like a smile. Oh, once he had a future full of money, love, and dreams, which just meant like they was going out of style. And he keeps right on changing for the better or the worse, and searching for a shrine he's never found, never knowing if believing is a blessing or a curse, or if going up is worth coming down. He's a poet, he's a baker, he's a prophet, and he's a pusher. He's a pilgrim and a preacher, yeah, a problem with his stone. He's a walking contradiction, part of the truth and part of the fiction, taking every wrong direction on his lonely way back home. He has tasted good and evil in the bedrooms and the bars, treated in tomorrow for today. Oh, running from his devil's lord and reaching for the stars, and losing all the love along the way. If this world keeps right on turning, and for the better or the worse, all he ever gets is older and around. From the rocking of the cradle to the rolling of the hearse, the going up was worth the coming down. And he's a poet, he's a picker, he's a prophet, and he's a pusher. He's a pilgrim and a preacher, yeah, and a problem when he's gone. He's a walking contradiction, partly truth and partly fiction, taking every wrong direction on his lonely way back home. There's a lot of wrong directions on that lonely way back home. Rest in peace, Kris.